All right, and my next guest, terrific singer and songwriter. He'll be at the Backstage in Seattle. Oh, I've been there. Probably played there, May 19th. And at the Fox Theater in Boulder, Colorado, May 22nd. His new CD is called San Francisco Days. Please welcome Chris Isaak.
Window was mine till the time that I found old engine, loving him. Sue came along, left me strong. That's what I thought. Me and Sue, that died too.
Terrific. You know, there ain't many men that could wear that suit and get away with it.
That's you know, what my drummer told me.
This is funny. Someone said, I don't know, maybe it's not an insult, but someone said to me, oh, I can't believe you got Randy Travis on the show tonight. I said, no. Have you ever got mistaken for him? Someone thought you looked like him coming through the door.
Certain people have said I look like Randy Travis, and Randy, he's probably going, I'm way better looking, man. I went to, Warner Brothers got a parking lot in Burbank, and they have, you're supposed to only park there if you work at Warner Bros. Records or, you know, like some kind of, you got a job there.
Right.
And I never park there. I always park on the outside because it's embarrassing because I pull up and they go, you can't park here. And I was with somebody from the record company, and we went there, and they said, you know, well, Chris, you know, you're an artist on the record company. You should pull into the parking lot. And I said, they never let me park. They said, just go ahead. And we went there, and the guard came out and looked, and he said, go ahead, Mr. Travis. And I just, but I just never said anything because I was embarrassed, you know. But now, I don't know how to really break it to him, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Too bad.
Well, I guess when he gets that big hotel bill.
Yeah. Another drink for Mr. Travis, please.
Yeah.
You know, you're talking about this suit. You know who I tried? You probably have his home number, and I tried to get him. I swear, yesterday. Duck.
Yeah, of course.
And he played with us before. I was going to try to get him to come down because he always got such cool clothes. I want him to come down and jam.
Well, that would be.
You got his home number?
We should do it. I will give it to you.
Next time.
I talked to Doc about a month ago. He's doing great.
Hey,
we've got to get him on.
He was flying in or something yesterday. I called and left a message, but I don't think he got it in time.
Well, he's like on the road all the time because when I spoke to him, he's like.
I dig that about
one night
him.
Is all the time. So.
I dig that about
but
him.
But we will have him here to do. We got to bring Doc back and do something.
Group.
You going to do another song when we come back?
Sure.
Okay, we'll be back. More with Chris Isaak right after this.
There's a road from Vegas to nowhere.
Once again, Chris Isaak. And Mark, you'll be at the Comedy Magic Club, and then it's in Sacramento.
Yes.
Valeria Galina. Thanks, folks. See you tomorrow night.